Yo guys, this video is sponsored by Arrtx. Arrtx, which is known for its high quality and well-designed alcohol markers and gouache paints, just sent me their acrylic marker set and metallic paint pens. First, let's take a look at the acrylic marker set. This water-based acrylic marker set comes with 31 bright and vibrant colors and a white one, ideal for making crafts for adults, and is a perfect choice to design your scrapbook, bullet journal, planner, greeting card, or decorating everyday household stuff. It provides water-based smooth ink and can work well on different surfaces including rock painting, paper, wood, plastic, ceramics, and more. The markers are packaged in a well-built box with some cool and stylish design and is quite sturdy in which we can comfortably be brought anywhere. Upon opening the box comes with a ready-made color swatch sheet. The swatch sheet is for reference only, so I wish they could include a blank one so that we can actually try it ourselves on paper. It also comes with an appreciation card containing their contact information as well. Each acrylic marker comes with a brush tip and a fine tip. The 1.9mm fine tip nibs makes pens ideal for detailed drawing work, while the 3.2mm brush tip nibs are ideal for creating medium or bold strokes. Let's try it out on paper using only the brush tips. Since these are acrylic markers, the ink feels thicker and you can easily see the uneven parts if compared to alcohol markers, and the black outlines can also easily be seen covered by the colors. Surprisingly though, the ink almost dries instantly on paper. Now let's hop into the Arrtx metallic paint pens. This 18 vivid metallic colors is also water-based, ideal for making crafts for adults. These metallic drawing markers attach the flash effect of metallic pen to make your artwork looks more vibrant, glitter, and unique. Just like the acrylic markers, these metallic paint pens can also be used on different surfaces such as glass, plastic, rock, wood, and more. The back of the box also has a color swatch reference, which is quite helpful. What I love about this is that it comes with a blank color swatch that we can try later on. Each acrylic marker comes with a brush tip and fine tip. The 1.9mm fine tip nibs make pens ideal for detailed drawing work, while the 3.2mm brush tip nibs are ideal for creating medium or bold strokes. Unfortunately, their color numbers are not indicated in each barrels, so we'll have to guess which is which using the back of the box as reference. The colors can be described as kind of sparkly and glittery, mimicking the look of metals, which is a very good thing. What I also observed is that some colors will obviously look different with each other when applied to white and black surface. Now let's try using both the acrylic marker and metallic paint pens for this small sketch I made. I don't want to see my art to look sparkly or shiny or anything, so I made the decision to use the acrylic markers in almost everything and let the metallic paint pens do the glittery highlights later. Since creating the black outlines first will just get covered anyway, I started out with just the colors and later add the finishing black outlines when I'm comfortable. This is my first time trying out this kind of medium, and I do think I could do a much better job than this. It looks messier than my usual artworks in this channel and have that kind of a painting touch into it, but generally, I'm still satisfied with the result. The acrylic marker set is priced at $22.99, while the metallic paint pens cost at around $15.68. To know more about these products, check out and visit their official online stores from the link in the description below. As an artist who mainly uses alcohol markers and colored pencils, using these products can be very refreshing and brings out the curiosity in me. Overall, I don't really know what I feel about these products because honestly, I am having a hard time using these. Although customization videos are not really my thing, this might be the best thing I could recommend for those who love to paint, experiment, and create art on any surfaces other than a piece of paper. Thank you, Arrtx, for sponsoring this video.
Mm-hmm.